I am now a mermaid. Welcome to Minecraft Mermaid Showcase, and it's a mod where you can become a mermaid. This mod is not that big, so I will just show you the crafting and the items in this mod. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe and like. As you see here, I have a necklace called Sea Necklace. It just gives 2 armor, but with this necklace you can become a mermaid. You can just right click it like this and you have the necklace on. Or you can actually have a mod called Curious Mod, where you actually can have an accessory. So if you press the curious thing here, I don't know what it's called, but yeah, it's like a button. And if you put the sea necklace here, then you have the sea necklace. But before I show you some other things, I have to show you how to craft the sea necklace. It's pretty simple. You need 3 iron ingots. So here one, and there we go. And you need a diamond. It's like down there. And you see, you get the sea necklace. And that's how you craft one. So for standards, your tail is white. And you can see that it's the mermaid tail here. And if you can actually color the tail by using all of these. And of course, it's the one that you can color the tail with. And there are more colors, but I will choose this one. So you have to put your necklace here. And you can choose a color here. And there we go. We got the red one. We can choose a gray one. And yeah, it's a combined. So you can do that. And you can like do it every color, kind of like this one and this one. I will choose this one since it's good for my outfit, or it fits. But as I said, for you can like color however you want. You look at that, look at the brown and green. You can do whatever you want. But yeah, I will choose this one right now. Now that I have shown you the items and crafting, I will show you how the tail looks like. Or I have already showed you, but I will show you how it looks like when you actually swim with it. So here we are, and look at this. Look at the color. It's not white anymore. So that's proof that it actually works. So yeah, this is the mermaid tail, and this is how it looks like when you actually swim with a tail. Pretty cool. And this is how it looks like behind. And yeah, now I'm swimming with the dolphins here. So it's a pretty cool mod with the tail. I like the animation. So like, there's nothing that much into the mod. It says you can become a mermaid and swim with a mermaid tail. So if you would like to be a mermaid, then you can just download the mod. That was all I could showcase for this mod. I can't really showcase anything else because there's nothing to showcase. If you have any mods I could showcase, you can just write it in the comments and I'll think about it. For now, I will say bye.